Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. So I've got quite a simple set of nails today, just an ombre and a bit of glitter going on. So I've already obviously applied the tips, done my dehydrator and primer, which I use Glitter Bells, and I'm just going in with CJP's coconut milk. Couldn't think of the name there. So I'm just obviously can't do any camera skills at the minute. So on her pinky, and now I'm under her index finger, I'm just going about a third of the nail with the coconut milk, trying to keep, no I'm not, I've done that on the pinky and the thumb, sorry. So on her index finger, I'm just doing a full white nail with the coconut milk. So trying to keep my application as neat as possible. I feel like since lockdown, you know, not doing nails for like 3.5-4 months, it's took a little bit to get back in the swing of it. I don't know, I don't feel like fully comfortable or more like confident, you know, with my work at the moment. You know, I'm having hitty missy days. Anyways, so as I say, on the thumb and the pinky, I'm going about a third up the nail with the coconut milk, trying to keep the blend, where the blend will be, quite thin, just so obviously when I bring the nude colour, not nude, it'll be pink, when I bring that over, like, you won't see a harsh line. So yeah, and I'm using my CJP big boy brush. So now I'm going on with, it's called Oh Dolly, and it is a beautiful pink from CJP. I absolutely love it. So I do drain the liquid out of the back of the bead just so I get the full opaqueness, and I place it by the cuticle, and as I feather it down, I kind of just tiggle the very, you know, like, ends of the bead. I try to leave most of the product by the cuticle area, so, you know, you're helping with your apex there. And I'm going in and doing a marble on the middle finger. So just applying a bit of the Oh Dolly by the cuticle and blending that down over before I go in and pick up three small beads. So I pick up Oh Dolly, then the coconut milk, and then the Oh Dolly again, and just try. I'm not the best at marbling. Some people are like awesome at it. Some days are better than others. I try to be very honest with my nails. You know, I'm not one to sit there and brag and say, you know, oh my god, my nails are so awesome, because we do have days, you know, where we knock out a brilliant set of nails, and then also there's days, you know, where it's just, you know, it's not as good as it could be. But I didn't think that, as I say, I'm going to add a bit of glitter anyway, so I thought my marble was quite good. Anyways, this glitter, oh my god, I have had this glitter for about 5, maybe 6 years. It is from Smiley's Glitter Stores. But I suppose if you were to recreate this set of nails, you know, you could use any pink glitter that you wanted. So I just picked up a small bead of crystal glass from CJP and dipped it into the raw glitter. And then I got these little butterflies from Glitter Arty Nails. They're just, I think they've got 3 different shades of pink in them. And I'm just applying that to, like, the wet acrylic. And then just adding a little bit glitter. If you can hear pitter-pattering around, it is my dog Jasper, he's not settling. Just applying a little bit of glitter on the marble nail, just to give it a little bit of bling, to make them all, like, matching with each other. So once I've done that, then I'm going to, on the thumb, I'm going in with the Oh Dolly again and just doing a nice ombre. So as you can see, I just move it across that cuticle area and not really touching the back bit, as I say, just on that, like, harsh line bit, you know, like, just feathering it over. I still felt like I needed a little bit more because I could see that line, and obviously my apex wasn't, because I won't cap the pink bit. I will only cap the blend, just so when it comes to filing that I won't, you know, file it off. Anyways, I've done all of the filing, removed all of the dust off the nail, so I'm just going in, this is the best bit, and anyways, just going in with my gel top coat and just making them all sparkle. So Anyways, once I've done this, I will pop this into my LED lamp and cure for 30 seconds. Add some cuticle oil. Sorry, I haven't taken any photographs. I feel like my camera is absolute crap at taking photos, but I hope you can appreciate how pretty they are. I hope you are all well, staying safe. I hope you are still liking my videos. Please give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye.